Thank you for taking my course, Minimum QuickBooks. My clients often ask, what is the absolute minimum bookkeeping that I need to do to be able to do my taxes? And what they're really asking is, what is the absolute minimum QuickBooks I need to do to be able to do taxes? Many clients focus on their business and they don't bother doing any bookkeeping during the year. Then when it's tax time, they scramble to do their books as quickly and efficiently as possible. That's what this course is all about. Before you even get to QuickBooks, you must get a copy of each company bank account statement. That means all 12 months for the fiscal year that you're doing the books and taxes for. Of course, you must also get a copy of each credit card statement. Now, instead of using these statements to record the information into QuickBooks, it would be better to use what we call the source documents. It's better to get and keep each bank deposit slip, check, and receipt for purchased items, and credit card slip. For online transfers, you can use Microsoft Word for a screenshot. In other words, these would be the documents that would be created at the moment you make the transactions. And it's better to keep them and then read from these documents and record them into QuickBooks. That's really better than using the statement. The problem is many businesses don't save the slips and they rely on the statement. And I've had many clients ask me, why are we bothering to enter everything in QuickBooks from each individual document? Well, if you rely on only the statements and you read the information from the statements